was originally a palace built by the elves, devoted entirely to theater and song.
I kind of doubt that's going to help me much.
Alas, what a dull world it has become. You know, the acoustics in there are quite wonderful. You should give it a listen while you're killing the concubines.
What do you know about these creatures?
Well, I don't know them as intimately as I'd like, but I believe they are women who were chosen for their diverse talents. And our fine Ice Lord decided to transform them. He calls them his concubines, and they serve him faithfully. Many men might dream of a situation such as that, but let me assure you, I am not that sort.
This place stinks of corruption. I'm guessing there's a concubine not too far away.
That was my feeling as well. I suggest that we pursue our immediate objective. The atmosphere here is delicious, but it will benefit the concubines far more than it does me.
Yeah!
This place stinks of corruption. I'm guessing there's a concubine not too far away.
That was my feeling as well. I suggest that we pursue our immediate objective. The atmosphere here is delicious, but it will benefit the concubines far more than it does me.